city. It always seems that way. I've been thinking about you almost every day. Thinking about the good times, thinking about the rain, thinking about how bad it feels alone again. I'm sorry for the way things are in China. I'm sorry things ain't what they used to be. More than anything else, I'm sorry for myself. Our friends all ask about you. I say you're doing fine. I expect to hear from you almost any time. They all know I'm crying. I can't sleep at night. They all know I'm dying down deep inside. Sorry for all the lies I told you. I'm sorry for the things I didn't say. More than anything else, I'm sorry for myself. Can't believe you went away.
Helping other families is my life.
Yeah.
Because I've had a big massive injustice done to me.
Yeah.
So my life now is to help other families and get the word out. And the curtain versus curtain rolling, I can talk about my case and anybody involved in it now because my case is over. Okay. I've got rights as well. I'm very upset. I've been having nightmares. Since she contacted me because she wouldn't tell me on the phone what it was. And I just feel this is nothing that couldn't have been said over the phone.
Yeah.
Well, we but it's a ruin, my first Christmas.
Yeah, well, you've got a chance to speak back to us.
Yeah. So. You know, when we spoke, you told me that it was coming out for half a day.
Yes.
Before Christmas. Now, what's changed from it to be half a day to half an hour, please?
Yeah, I said it shouldn't take longer than that. Sometimes it does because...
But you said it's face-to-face.
If you do have face-to-face, you know, there's...
Sorry, would you mind answering that for me, please? Why did you say that it'd be for half a day?
When did I say it was half a day?
On the phone.
Right, well, I don't remember saying it's half a day.
Yeah, it's more. No, we've talked, it's been half, about half
gonna
an hour.
Well, that's going to be a couple of hours.
We wanted you to have an opportunity to discuss it face-to-face with us.
I can't remember saying half a day. Could be, it could be, you know, sometimes I'm on the phone and, you know, half a day, half an hour. Could be just.
Well, can I ask you about this as well? Now, no word of verbal apology. You were asked for a written apology.
Yes, I did say that it was when I wrote that.
This, on top of your contact me,
it was the wrong name that was on
there. Yeah, I can say that. But where is your written apology, please, for that?
It's only.
It's Sally Curtis, isn't it?
You can always say that I'm senile then. Fine. Say I'm senile because I missed.
No, you're saying that you're senile. Like, yes. I'm not going to say that you're
senile. Okay then, I missed a name.
But where is the apology?
People miss a name. People miss names all the time.
But you said that I would get a written apology.
I verbally apologise to you.
But you did say that I'd get a written apology, so where is that? Please.
I heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true, guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. Shy, ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over.